No way.
Camera.
No way. This is legit moving by itself right now. Look
at you. Touched it?
A lot of traffic on the highway, man. Jesus, look at this. A lot of people. All right, enough. We made it to a very spooky abandoned farmhouse, like you see in the front of us, guys. This farmhouse is legit pretty creepy, especially at night. Like you see, it's night, and there is a trailer from a truck or something. We're going to show you. I'm going to show you the trailer first. I hope. Look, guys, how creepy this is. Here we are, fam. And it's freezing here. Look, the only way in, oh man, is through this, I guess. But yo, it's, look, it's barricaded with that wooden bar or something. What's behind this? What the hell is this? Yo, fams! Like I said, I made it to the abandoned creepy farmhouse standing and middle of the bushes, and it's freezing like death right now. I have very cold. It's literally freezing. Oh, it was on the ground, look. Ice. So yeah, guys, before we get in the full video, make sure to leave a like. If this video will get 50 likes, that will be very lit. And if you can reach the 45 likes, will be very cool too. But 50 will be more awesomer than 45, you know, fams. And also, don't forget to let me know in the comments below what you think of this place. Also, if you see a shadow in the background of me or you heard a whisper, please let me know in the comments below which time did you see that. And if you can, take a screenshot of the creepy shadow, of if you're going to see a ghost and you can take a screenshot, please do it right now. Also, let me know which time did you see that and send it to my Twitter, all my social links in the description below. So definitely follow me on social media, spam my my social media to get featured in my daily shootouts and my video spams. What?
Camera.
Yo, what did you see? That's not the camera, man. No way.
Camera.
Guys, there's actually a camera, look.
What is this photo underneath?
Yeah? No way.
Ja, dat had ik dat kan me zien. Ik dacht eerst dat de reflector was, maar je lucht. Maar je draaide je om en bleef nog weer draaien. Dat je foto's gepakt.
No way. Oh my god, fam, we are really messed up right now because that camera that you see and on the tree takes some pictures of us. But now.
Camera pak maar even.
You should do it. Alright. Fam. Oh my god, I don't know what to do right now. But yo, I will film back when we are in the farmhouse, fams. Peace. Oh my god, guys! My heart was beating so fast right now, but it was false alarm. It was a camera to take pictures of wild animals or something. I'm not for sure, but at least it was false alarm. They were not. Oh my god, I can't see barely nothing. I can't see no shit here. Look, fam. Too dangerous because with my flashlight and my eyes, I can't see where I'm going. And it's too dangerous. I can slide out. And I don't want to get myself hurt. But yo, that was so scary, mental of life. I've really told that we are really have trouble right now with that sort of camera or something. But yo, it was false alarm, fams. I'm very happy for that. Now I'm going to show you that farmhouse again. The only way in is through the back door of the farmhouse. But that's a pretty creepy one, fams. I swear, look at this. So creepy. And now on my way to get inside the farmhouse, And what we're going to find, guys, is pretty insane. Make sure to follow the hover to my pal behind me. His social profile is in the description, guys, so definitely show him some love by pressing that follow button and being active on all his tweets. Oh my god. I hope there are no other cameras anymore. Look, too dangerous. What the heck is this view? Look, fam. Too insane. Nothing, nothing. This is just the only way in. We get inside the farm, but we first need to pass this creepy part of the farm itself. Look, fams, all the stuff is legit here, everything. It's too insane, man. Holy crap. Oh my god. Yo. What the heck is behind this? Nothing. Yo, my hands are literally freezed to death right now. I can't almost... What? I can't almost move my hands right now, or reel my hands, because my hands are so pretty cold. And that sucks. Jesus Christ. Oh, whatever. Yo. Alright. Look, fam, how crazy this is. This is so spooky. Let me know if you're going to see something. And our flashlight is literally getting low of battery right now. That sucks. There are a lot of spider webs here also. What the hell, man? Ooh. Look. Damn. Oh my god, I had a fling. But I have some spiders in my hair, but I'm not for sure, guys. Let me know if you're going to see something in my hair or something. Okay. I hope there's nothing in my hair, but I'm going to rage like crazy, I swear by God. If there's a spider in my hair, I'm going to rage like hell, man. Yo. Whoa! Fuck! I just walk inside this very big spider web, man. Holy. Holy moly, man. Oh my god. Ah. And there's actually a sort of caravan here. That's pretty weird. Why the heck? You should put a caravan inside a farmhouse. Where is the logic? Where is the. What? Cool. Yeah, I'm going to explore the farm, the caravan right now, man. Look, a lot of cat food here. What the hell? That's probably not used anymore. Oh, that smells like crazy here. What the hell? Oh, that's fucking creepy, man.
You want to check it out?
No way. The clock is still working, man. Look, the clock is legit still working. More cat food. I guess this is all of the farmhouse. It's pretty creepy. Did you hear it? A tick, tick, tick. Dude,
Damn it, I almost fouled, man. Look, a lot of coke here. No way. Yo. This is new. This is fresh, man. Look. This is legit some fresh coke. And it's still full. It's not empty.
Yeah.
Okay. It's like, just like someone bought.
That's not new.
No way, man. You can definitely use that. Look. Whoa. No way. This is legit moving by itself right now. Look, that you touched it.
Can you see that?
Yes. Dude. But there is definitely no wind here, man. I swear to God, there is no wind here, man. But that is moving by itself. I really didn't touch it. Or maybe this space is haunted. You never know, man. What the heck is behind this? There are a sort of door or something. Oh, that's stuck. No way. Dude, that's so creepy, man. You know that? This place is freaky creepy like hell, man. That is definitely the weirdest. The weirdest farmhouse that I ever explored now.
Okay, we need.
What?
Dat blijkt. Ja, hier. Ik kan passeren. Ik heb er niet tegen gezeten. Nee. En met kijk, ik doe al zo uit hoofd van mijn voet.
What the hell?
Fucking raar.
Fam, this is legit my first farmhouse with a caravan inside and a lot of cat food with some new coke or something. But yo, if you enjoyed this video guys, make sure to smash that like. It was a very short video, I know. But I'm very sorry for this. But in my opinion, there's a very crazy place that I need to show you. But I need to record this for you, my family. This place is legit so creepy, creepy, creepy as hell. And we almost got coached. We got coached by the camera, but yo, it was just a camera for the wild animals, you know. Yeah, they use that type of cameras inside forests to see what's happened there. But yo. Guys, please, if you see something in the background, like a shadow, or you heard a weird whispering or something, please let me know in the comments below. Also let me know which time you heard or see that. And if you can, take a screenshot and send it to my social media, especially Twitter, guys. All my social links in the description below. So spam me on all the social media and your freaky ocean. I swear to God, I love you, fams, with the bottom of my heart, and I really thank you all for watching this video right now. And yeah, I will see you back in a brand new video again. Peace out, fam.